Hi guys, you join me back in the garden with a bit of a spring in my step. And a quick update for those of you who've been asking about the house move. The house sale fell through, unfortunately. Ah, but not to worry, all's good. It gives me more time to work on the townhouse to get it ready for when we do move. So, with that said, welcome back to Chip's Green World. But there is somebody who is delighted to hear the news. And it's this little girl. I don't think she could be more overjoyed if she tried. But she better not get too comfortable, because we are moving. Do you hear me, young lady? Anyway, with that said, there's another young lady that we need to get ready for the big move. And that's this young lady here. Miss Chiponica's younger sister. Peris Chiponica. Or Japanese Andromeda. She has beautiful white pink urn-shaped flowers in the spring. She can grow up to 4 meters in height, so she's really a tree. She's about 20 years old, or thereabouts. And the reason that she's no bigger is because she's been trained to become a bonsai. As you will see now. Because Miss Perez is not actually in the ground. She's been sat in a pot that's in the ground for the last 7 years. And today she's getting a pot upgrade, and we're going to see today her potential at becoming a beautiful bonsai. Well, that's the plan. Let's keep our fingers crossed, and let's take her to the potting shed. Right, so when we get Miss Perez into the shed, we're going to sit her in a bucket of water for around 24 hours, give her a good drink, and then we'll start work on the root ball, and then we'll move on to pruning. This is going to be a long process, so bear with me, guys. Next day. Let's get to work. So, there you go, guys. I'm going to leave it at this point. There are a number of ways I could go from this point onwards. I could take a lot more off the top, which is probably more likely. I could take one side off. So there is a number of options. But for now, we've cracked our goal. We've got her looking like a beautiful tree, and I'm happy for today. So I'm going to sit and live with this for a while, let her recover, and see where we go from there. So, hope you've enjoyed, guys. Like and subscribe, and hopefully I'll see you next time. Okay, bye now.